بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
كافها يا عين صاد، ذكر رحمة ربك عبده زكريا، إذ نادى ربه نداء خفيا، قال رب إني وهن العظم مني واشتعل الرأس شيبا ولم أكن بدعائك رب شقيا، وإني خفت الموالي من ورائي وكانت امرأتي عاقرا فهب لي من لدنك وليا يرثني ويرث من آل يعقوب واجعله رب رضيا. يا زكريا إنا نبشرك بغلام اسمه يحيى لم نجعل له من قبل سميا، قال رب أنى يكون لي غلام وكانت امرأتي عاقرا وقد بلغت من الكبر عتيا.
When it is semantically connected to Rama, mercy, he called out to his Lord a call, entailing a supplication, in secret, in the middle of the night, because this time of the night invites a faster response to one's supplication. He said, "My Lord, truly the bones, all the bones, within me have become feeble, weak, and my head is alight with grey hair," shayban, a specification derived from the subject of the verb. In other words, hoariness has spread throughout his hairs just as a spark of fire spreads through firewood, and I wish to supplicate to you, and I have never been in my supplications to you, my Lord, unsuccessful, that is, I have never been disappointed in the past, so do not disappoint me in what follows.
قال كذلك قال ربك هو علي هين وقد خلقتك من قبل ولم تك شيئا، قال رب اجعل لي آية، قال آيتك ألا تكلم الناس ثلاث ليال سويا، فخرج على قومه من المحراب فأوحى إليهم أن سبحوا بكرة وعشيا، يا يحيى خذ الكتاب بقوة، يا يحيى خذ الكتاب بقوة، وآتيناه الحكم صبيا وحنانا من لدنا وزكاة وكان تقيا، وبرا بوالديه ولم يكن جبارا عصيا، وسلام عليه يوم ولد ويوم يموت ويوم يموت ويوم يبعث حيا. واذكر في الكتاب مريم إذ انتبذت من أهلها مكانا شرقيا.
He said, "It, the matter in question, of creating a boy from both of you, shall be so. Your Lord says, it is easy for me, namely, to restore your sexual potency and tear open your wife's womb, in preparation, for conception, for I certainly created you before when you were nothing, before your created form became manifest. As God wished to manifest this great power, he inspired him, the form of, the question, in order for him to receive the response that will indicate it, this power. And when his soul yearned for the prompt arrival of that whereof he had been given good tidings, he said, Lord, appoint for me some sign, namely, some indication of my wife's becoming pregnant. Said he, Your sign, for this, is that you shall not speak to people, that is, that you, should, refrain from speaking to them, but not, from speaking, the remembrance of God, exalted be he, for 3 nights, that is, together with the days thereof, as, stated, in, Surat, Al-Imran, for 3 days, 3 to 41 quetzales, while, you are, in sound health, sawiyim. A circumstantial qualifier referring to the subject of the verb tukalima, you shall, not, speak, in other words, despite there being no defect in you.
فاتخذت من دونهم حجابا فأرسلنا إليها روحنا فتمثل لها بشرا سويا قالت إني أعوذ بالرحمن منك إن كنت تقيا قال إنما أنا رسول ربك لأهب لك غلاما زكيا قالت أنا ولم يمسسني بشر ولم أك بغيا قال كذلك قال ربك هو علي هين ولنجعله آية للناس ورحمة منا وكان أمرا مقضيا فحملته فانتبذت به مكانا قصيا.
Thus she veiled herself from them, she draped herself in a veil to conceal herself while she washed her hair from lice, or washed her clothes, or cleansed herself from her menses, whereupon we sent to her our spirit, Gabriel, and he assumed before her, after she donned her clothes, the likeness of a well-proportioned human, perfect in physical form. She said, Lo! I seek refuge in the Compassionate One from you. If you fear God, and leave me alone on account of my invocation of refuge in God. He said, I am only a messenger of your Lord, that I may give you a boy, who shall be pure in his prophethood.
فناداها من تحتها ألا تحزني قد جعل ربك تحتك سريا وهزي إليك بجذع النخلة تساقط عليك رطبا جنيا فكلي واشربي وقري عينا فإما ترين من البشر أحدا فقولي إني نذرت للرحمن صوما فلن أكلم اليوم إنسيا فأتت به قومها تحمله قالوا يا مريم لقد جئت شيئا فريا يا أخت هارون ما كان أبوك امرأ سوء وما كان
She said, "How shall I have a boy when no human being has, ever, touched me, by way of conjugality, neither have I been unchaste, neither have I been, a fornicator." He said, "It, the matter in question, of creating a boy from you without a father, shall be so. Your Lord has said, it is easy for me, in other words, by Gabriel's breathing into you, by my command, so that you become pregnant with him, since what has been mentioned is meant as a reason, the following, statement, is added as a supplement thereto, and so that we may make him a sign for mankind, of our power, and a mercy from us, to whoever believes in him. And it, the creation of him, is a thing, already, decreed, according to my knowledge." So Gabriel breathed into the opening of her shirt, whereupon she sensed the formed fetus in her womb.
وجعلني مباركا أينما كنت وأوصاني بالصلاة والزكاة ما دمت حيا وبرا بوالدتي ولم يجعلني جبارا شقيا والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا ذلك عيسى بن مريم قول الحق الذي فيه يمترون ما كان لله أن يتخذ من ولد سبحانه إذا قضى أمرا فإنما يقول له كن فيكون.
So eat of the dates and drink from the rivulet and let your eye be comforted by the child. Anan, your, I, a specification derived from the subject of the verb, in other words, what is meant is, litakara inuki bihi, that your eye may be comforted by him, that is, let it, your eye, be at peace and not covet any other than him, and if, ima. The nuan of the conditional particle in is here assimilated with the extrema, you, happen to, see, terayina, the third consonantal root. The ya, and the second, the hamza, have been omitted, with the thfatha, vowel therein transferred to the first consonant, the letter ra, and a kasra vowel applied to the ya of the feminine person, because of two unvoweled consonants coming together, any human being, and should he ask you about your child, then say, I have vowed to the compassionate one a fast, that is to say, an abstention from speaking of his affair and from speaking to any other humans, which is indicated by the following statement, so I will not speak to any human today, that is, after 330, saying this.
وَإِنَّ اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبُّكُمْ فَاعْبُدُوهُ هَذَا صِرَاطٌ مُسْتَقِيمٌ فَاخْتَلَفَ الْأَحْزَابُ مِنْ بَيْنِهِمْ فويل للذين كفروا من مشهد يوم عظيم أسمع بهم وأبصر يوم يأتوننا لكن الظالمون اليوم في ضلال مبين وأنذرهم يوم الحسرة الحسرة إذ قضي الأمر وهم في غفلة وهم لا يؤمنون. إنا نحن نرث الأرض ومن عليها وإلينا يرجعون. واذكر في الكتاب إبراهيم إنه كان صديقا نبيا. إذ قال لأبيه يا أبت لم تعبد ما لا يسمع ولا يبصر ولا يغني عنك شيئا.
Then, carrying him, she brought him to her folk, Tamaluhu, carrying him, a circumstantial qualifier, and they saw him, and they said, O Mary, truly you have done a curious thing, an astounding thing, for you have begotten a son without his having a father. O sister of Aaron, he was a righteous man. In other words, what is meant is, O you who are like him in terms of chastity, your father was not a wicked man, that is, a fornicator, nor was your mother unchaste, that is, a fornicatress. So how is it that you have this child? Thereat she pointed them to him, intimating to them that they talk to him. They said, how can we talk to one who is, who happens to be, in the cradle, still, a little child?
Ya abati inni qad ja'ani min al-'ilmi ma lam ya'tik fattabi'ani ahdika siratan sawiya. Ya abati la ta'bud ash-shaytan inna ash-shaytana kana lir-rahmani 'asiya. Ya abati inni akhafu an yamassaka 'adhabun الرحمن فتكون للشيطان وليا. قال أراغب أنت عن آلهتي يا إبراهيم لئن لم تنته لأرجمنك واهجرني مليا. قال سلام عليك. قال سلام عليك. سأستغفر لك ربي إنه كان بي حفيا. وأعتزلكم وما تدعون من
He said, Lo! I am God's servant. He has given me the scripture, namely, the gospel, and made me a prophet. And he has made me blessed wherever I may be, that is, he has made me, of great benefit to mankind. This is, a foretelling of what had been preordained for him, and he has enjoined upon me prayer and almsgiving. He has commanded me to do both of these, as long as I remain alive. And he has made me dutiful towards my mother, Baran, in the accusative because of the implicit verb, Jalani, he has made me. And he has not made me arrogant, haughty, wretched, disobedient to his Lord.
وَكُلًّا جَعَلْنَا نَبِيًّا وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُمْ مِنْ رحمتنا وجعلنا لهم لسان صدق عليا واذكر في الكتاب موسى إنه كان مخلصا وكان رسولا نبيا وناديناه من جانب الطور الأيمن وقربناه نجيا ووهبنا له من رحمتنا أخاه هارون نبيا واذكر في الكتاب إسماعيل إنه كان صادق الوعد وكان رسولا نبيا وكان يأمر أهله بالصلاة والزكاة وكان عند ربه مرضيا واذكر في الكتاب إدريس إنه كان صديقا نبيا
And peace from God be upon me the day I was born, and the day I die, and the day I shall be raised alive. The same is being said about him as was said above, regarding the Lord John. God, exalted be he, says. That is Jesus, son of Mary, a statement of truth, read Kalu el-Haki, as the predicate of an implied subject, in other words, the statement of the son of Mary, is a statement of truth, or read Kalu el-Haki, because of, it being the object of, an implied, verb, kultu, I say, meaning, I say, a statement of truth, concerning which they are in doubt, yantaruna, derives from, the infinitive, almiria. They are the Christians, who say, indeed Jesus is the Son of God, but, they lie.
ورفعناه مكانا عليا أولئك الذين أنعم الله عليهم من النبيين من ذرية آدم وممن حملنا مع نوح ومن ذرية إبراهيم وإسرائيل وممن هدينا واجتبينا إذا تتلى عليهم آيات الرحمن خروا سجدا وبكيا فخلف من بعدهم خلف أضاعوا الصلاة واتبعوا الشهوات فخلف من بعدهم خلف أضاعوا الصلاة واتبعوا الشهوات فسوف يلقون غيا إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل صالحا فأولئك يدخلون الجنة إلا من تاب وآمن وعمل صالحا فأولئك يدخلون الجنة ولا يظلمون شيئا
And warn them, threaten, O Muhammad, s, the disbelievers of Mecca, of the day of regret, namely, the day of resurrection, on which the sinner will regret not having been virtuous in the life of this world, when the matter will be decided, for them thereupon, that they be chastised, while they, in this world, are, yet, heedless, of it, and do not believe, in it, the day of resurrection. Indeed we, in Inanu, a repetition of the first person, for emphasis, shall inherit the earth and all who are on it, of rational beings and others, by destroying them, and to us they shall be returned, thereon, on the day of resurrection, for requital. And mention, to them, in the book Abraham, that is, mention, his tale. Indeed he was a truthful one, the intensive form Siddiq, means, extremely truthful, a prophet, the following, statement, substitutes for the preceding, predicate.
جنات عدن التي وعد الرحمن عباده بالغيب إنه كان وعده مأتيا لا يسمعون فيها لغوا إلا سلاما ولهم رزقهم فيها بكرة وعشيا تلك الجنة التي نورث من عبادنا من كان تقيا تلك الجنة التي نورث من عبادنا من كان تقيا وما نتنزل إلا بأمر ربك له ما بين أيدينا وما خلفنا وما بين ذلك وما كان ربك نسيا وما كان ربك نسيا رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما رب السماوات والأرض وما بينهما فاعبده واصطبر لعبادته هل تعلم له سميا ويقول الإنسان أإذا ما مت لسوف أخرج حيا.
When he said to his father, Azar, O my father, the final ta here of a body has replaced the possessive ya of genitive annexation sc of ya abi. The two, however, are never used together. He, Abraham's father, used to worship idols. Why do you worship that which neither hears nor sees, and is of no avail to you, suffices you not in any way, whether in terms of benefit or harm? O my father! Indeed there has come to me of knowledge that which has not come to you. So follow me that I may guide you to a path, a route, that is right, that is, straight.
فوربك لنحشرنهم والشياطين ثم لنحضرنهم حول جهنم جثيا ثم لننزعن من كل شيعة أيهم أشد على الرحمن عتيا ثم لنحن أعلم بالذين هم أولى بها صليا وإن منكم إلا واردها كان على ربك حتما مقضيا ثم ننجي الذين اتقوا ونذر الظالمين فيها جثيا وإذا تتلى عليهم آياتنا بينات قال الذين كفروا للذين آمنوا أي الفريقين خير قال الذين كفروا الذين آمنوا أي الفريقين خير مقاما وأحسن نديا.
O my father! Do not worship Satan by obeying him through your worship of idols. Truly Satan is disobedient, the intensive form Asiyan means one given to disobedience, to the compassionate one. O my father! I do fear lest a chastisement from the compassionate one should befall you, if you do not repent, and then you become an ally of Satan, an assistant and a comrade of his, in the fire.
وَكَمْ أَهْلَكْنَا قَبْلَهُمْ مِنْ قَرْنٍ هُمْ أَحْسَنُ أَثَاثًا وَرِئَاءَ قُلْ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الضَّلَالَةِ فَلْيَمْدُدْ لَهُ الرَّحْمَنُ مَدًّا حَتَّى إِذَا رَأَوْا مَا يُوعَدُونَ إِمَّا الْعَذَابَ وَإِمَّا السَّاعَةَ فسيعلمون من هو شر مكانا وأضعف جندا ويزيد الله الذين اهتدوا هدى ويزيد الله الذين اهتدوا هدى والباقيات الصالحات خير عند ربك ثوابا خير عند ربك ثوابا وخير مردا أفرأيت الذي كفر بآياتنا وقال لأوتين مالا وولدا أطلع الغيب أم اتخذ عند الرحمن عهدا كلا سنكتب ما يقول ونمد له من العذاب مدا.
He said, "Are you renouncing my gods, O Abraham, so that you are denouncing them, in this way? If you do not desist, from criticizing them, I shall surely assail you, with stones, or with evil words, so beware of me, and stay away from me for a long time."
واتخذوا من دون الله آلهة ليكونوا لهم عزا كلا سيكفرون بعبادتهم ويكونون عليهم ضدا ألم تر أنا أرسلنا الشياطين على الكافرين تؤزهم أزا فلا تعجل عليهم إنما نعد لهم عدا يوم نحشر المتقين إلى الرحمن وفدا ونسوق المجرمين إلى جهنم وردا لا يملكون الشفاعة إلا من اتخذ عند الرحمن عهدا وقالوا اتخذ الرحمن ولدا لقد جئتم شيئا إدا تكاد السماوات يتفطرن منه وتنشق الأرض وتخر الجبال هدا.
He said, "Peace be to you, from me, in other words, I shall not cause you any harm. I shall ask forgiveness of my Lord for you. Truly he is ever gracious to me, Hafiyan, from Hafiyan, meaning Baran, kind, answering my prayers. And indeed he, Abraham, fulfilled his above-mentioned promise, as described, in, Surat, Al-Shu'ara, and forgive my father, 26-86 Quetzales, but this was before it became clear to him that he, Abraham's father, was an enemy of God, as mentioned in, Surat, Baraye, 9-114 Quetzales.
دعوا للرحمن ولدا وما ينبغي للرحمن أن يتخذ ولدا إن كل من في السماوات الرحمن عبدا لقد أحصاهم وعدهم عدا وكلهم آتيه يوم القيامة فردا إن الذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات سيجعل لهم الرحمن ودا فإنما يسرناه بلسانك لتبشر به المتقين وتنذر به قوما لدا وكم أهلكنا قبلهم من قرن هل تحس منهم من أحد أو تسمع لهم ركزا.
And I shall shun you and that which you call upon, that which you worship, besides God. I will supplicate, I will worship, my Lord, hopefully in calling upon, in worshipping, my Lord I shall not be wretched, as you have become wretched by your worship of idols. And so after he had shunned them and that which they worshipped besides God, by having set off to the Holy Land, we gave him, two sons for him to find solace in, Isaac and Jacob, and each, of the two, we made a prophet. And we gave them, all three, of them, out of our mercy, wealth and offspring, and we assigned for them a worthy repute, one, that is lofty, sublime, namely, we assigned, fair praise, of them, among all the members of the, Abrahamic, religions.